this isn't perfect, but we can make it work.
Arthur Spiderwick's field guide to the fantastical world around you. Warning, do not dare to read this book, for if you take one fateful look, you face a deadly consequence.
Watch for this!